So our song of the week is going to be Can't Feel My Face by The Weeknd. Now it's a pretty easy song and I've created a nice little backing track that you can play along with some on-screen chords to follow as well. So we're going to have a little look at the notation and work out just how to play it. But before you do that, you'll need to know how to play the chords that are in this song. So we're going to hop over to a close-up and just check those out. So to play this song, you'll need to know the chords G, F, and A minor. Now you play G major by placing your index finger on string number 5, fret 2, second finger on the 6th string, fret number 3, and your third finger on string 2, fret 3, and your little finger on the 1st string, 3rd fret. We play all the way down from the 6th string. The next chord is going to be an F chord, and we play this by placing your index finger on the 2nd string 1st fret, and you're going to bar that across the 1st string as well. Okay, so it's covering both those strings, 2nd finger on string number 3 fret 2, and 3rd finger on string number 4 fret number 3. Then our last chord is A minor, where we place our index finger on string number 2, fret 1, second finger on the 4th string, fret number 2, and then 3rd finger on the 3rd string, fret number 2, just underneath it, and we strum all the way down from string number 5. If you've only just started playing, there are some slightly easier substitutes to these chords. So you can actually play G by just placing your index finger on the 1st string 3rd fret and strumming down from the 3rd string. F, I'm afraid, is still a little bit tricky, but we don't have to play the bar. So I'm going to play this by placing my 1st finger on string number 2 fret 1, 2nd finger on the 3rd string fret number 2, and 3rd finger on the 4th string. And I'm just going to play from the 4th string. And what I'm going to do with the 1st string is I'm going to let the underside of my index finger just stop the string so it's dead. So I only have to let string number 4, 3 and 2 ring. But if I strum the 1st string by accident, it's not a problem because it'll be muted. I'm going to play from string 4. In A minor, you can simplify by placing your index finger on string 2 fret 1 and the 2nd finger on the 3rd string fret 2 and just playing from the 3rd string. Okay, let's hop over and have a little look at the notation. Okay, so the song is literally a bar of G, a bar of F and 2 bars of A minor, and then it repeats. So we're going to do something like this. 2, 3, 4, then F. 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, 3, 4, A minor. And then we repeat. And that is pretty much the song. So hopefully the chords aren't too tricky and you'll be able to play along with the song. By all means, if you need to simplify the chords, go ahead. There's no problem with that. And the track's going to come up next. So enjoy, and I'll see you next time.